Hi guys, it's Tsuksato. If you've got a little time and are interested in my stuff, I just opened commissions. Check out my payhip for project files, editing packs, and even free stuff also, if you really want to support me. Please commission me, thank you. Anyway, today I'm going to show y'all how to do the VHS Plus signal effect. You'll need the signal plugin and universe plugin for this one. Okay, let's get into it. Step 1. Add your clip. I already have mine ready, just drag it into the comp. Step 2. Add an adjustment layer. Go to Layer New Adjustment Layer. Step 3. Add the signal effect to the adjustment layer. In the signal settings, set cutoff filter to 1. Set chroma loss to 0. Set sharpen to 0. Then scroll down to Luma Modulation, and you'll see a checkbox that says turn on off. Turn it on or off depending on what you like. I usually leave it off. And uncheck tape errors. I just personally don't like how it looks, but up to you. Step 4. Add Uni VHS. This is from the Universe plugin. Now you can enable the VHS text if you want. That's optional. If you do, go ahead and mess around with the font, position, size, just whatever fits your edit. Step 5. Add expression to blend with original. Scroll down in the VHS effect to blend with original, Alt plus, click the stopwatch. Type in this expression, random 100.0. This will randomly flicker the VHS layer, which makes it look glitchy and more natural. And that's it. You can always tweak things like adding a vignette, flicker, or shake if you want to go extra. But that's my base VHS plus signal setup. Thanks for watching, and again, if you like this stuff, support or commission me.